to get the light where I'm filming. All right, this is where the air conditioner bolts on. I move the air conditioner. It's out of the way. Oh shit, I'm dropping the light. Need more hands. All right. And somewhere in this area. Looks like this is somewhere back in there. Maybe where the water's coming from, but it's hard to tell. Or the coolant, as the case may be. It doesn't appear to be coming from this side. I don't think. Because if you look right here, there's more coming from the right-hand side. Most of that's already evaporated. Or done whatever the water does. Coolant does. I don't know how much this is going to help, but... Okay. There's some light coming down through there behind stuff. And we got this hose going here. Now I know there's a hose that connects back up inside here. So I don't know how to get the camera up in there without like either damaging it or something else. Or try to get some light up in here. Get it at an angle where I can't see from here, obviously. I know that somewhere in there is a hose that comes up out of the engine. And it goes across, and it's back behind everything. I don't know if there's a way I can see it from in there. Let's try coming up this side and shining down that way. No, could you get to lie in the radiator fluid? I can see absolutely nothing. Oh, look, fingers, yay! Good deal. So. I think I'm going to try this. I should just fucking replace that hose. I don't know if I'm that intelligent. Let's see what we got up in here. If I go straight back, what do I see? Aside from hoses. Some light in there. Is there anything there? I don't know. I don't know. And then I'll go look.